West Australian by the name of Mal Wright piloted his sailboard down a lagoon in Victoria to sail faster than anyone had ever done before in any kind of sailcraft. Blasted along by a gale force wind, he reached an incredible 41.9 knots, or almost 80 kilometres an hour. The event in which he performed that feat was the Latitude 38 Speedsailing Classic, which has just been held again near Wilson's Promontory. Here's a musical tribute to this year's Speedsailing Freaks. Speed sailing from Wilson's Promontory, where they reached speeds of almost 80 kilometres an hour.